Hello, Mr. Yang. Good to see you.
Majida, it's my pleasure to meet you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Yang. On behalf of SADAYA, the president and all the colleagues of SADAYA, I'm very happy to sign the Memorandum of Understanding with Huawei. Today, we are working on three strategic projects, one with regard to the Arabic language recognition, as well as the Arabic character recognition. I think this is very important because Saudi Arabia, as the leader in the Arabic world, we would like to really support all the Arab citizens with AI technologies specialized in the Arabic language. So thank you for your support. And the great things that will be researchers from Saudi Arabia, researchers from Huawei, working together to produce a state-of-the-art, really, products that will support the humanity. This is in line to the theme of the project. As you all know, we are having AI for the good of humanity. Arabic language is spoken by almost 400 million around the world. The Arabic language is underserved when it comes to the artificial intelligence, and we are happy to be working together with Huawei to really support the Arab world really with technologies and tools that will make their life easier.
Okay, yeah, Dr. Majid, I appreciate the support and the trust from Your Excellency and from SADAYA and NCAI. Frankly speaking, I firmly believe today, after the agreement, is a new day for our cooperation. Dear Dr. Majid, I would like to briefly update what's the Huawei strategy for the future, as you just mentioned. Now, today, the 5G, cloud, and AI become Huawei's strategy for the future. And in the coming 5 years, Huawei will invest $100 billion for these three areas so that we can keep the leading position in the ICT domain and to guarantee our partner can utilize our advanced technology to make the make it become the engine for the new digital economy. At the same time, for AI, frankly speaking, Huawei, we have the capability for the full-stack all-scenario solution. I think it will benefit the Saudi 2030 strategy. Especially this year, dear Dr. Majid, in the first half year, Huawei, the performance globally is wonderful beyond our expectation, although under the huge pressure like the coronavirus, like the oil price. In the first half year, I think Huawei revenue achieved $64.8 billion. Compared with last year, we increased more than 13%. I think it's very difficult to achieve such a performance. So for Huawei, we have the confidence to support SADAYA, to support NCAI to achieve the AI strategy. This is the first. Second, dear Dr. Majid, as you just mentioned, after this agreement, maybe Huawei, we will start automatic speech recognition, and especially for the optical, the character recognition, I think it's most important. And Huawei, we have a lot of rich experience in other countries. We will copy to Saudi, especially, I think, maybe we can work together to develop AI use case to benefit Saudi economy and our the citizens' daily life. This is the first. Second is, dear Dr. Majid, for Huawei, after our cooperation, we will support NCAI to deploy the AI platform. I think it's most important because based on this platform, not only for R&D, but also we can enhance the technology transfer and the talent training. I think talent is most important for the future. So we will invest huge resources to work with the NCAI and the SADEA to enhance the technology transfer and talent training. I think it will benefit the future. And the last one, as I just mentioned, we firmly believe 5G, cloud, and AI will become the platform for the digital economy in the future. I firmly believe after our cooperation, we support the Saudi to achieve the 2030 strategy in ICT domain, and we will make the AI, 5G, and the cloud become the engine and new driver for the Saudi new digital economy. I think I'm very happy to sign the agreement with the NCI, with Dr. Majid, Your Excellency. I think it's our pleasure. And we will try our best to make all of these promises become reality. Okay, Doctor.
Thank you very much. Thank you again. And we look forward to celebrate the success working together. And as I said, we have picked a topic that is really important for the whole world, not just for Saudi. As I said, Arabic language is among the top six important languages of the world. It's the language of all the Muslims around the globe. And I think it's very important to serve it well using AI. And we look forward to really a great success. And we look forward really to next year, hopefully we can demonstrate excellent products that we can all celebrate.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Majid. And I firmly believe after the joint efforts, we will achieve the leader in the AI strategy globally. Okay, Doctor, I hope a pair visit to you as soon as possible.
Thank you very much, Mr. Yang. I look forward to seeing you in person.